And after the past couple of days of near record high temperatures, we'll be talking about a cold front knocking down those temperatures throughout the day because of gusty winds. Temperatures overnight in the 30s, while high temperatures will be in the upper 70s and lower 80s. And I'll be talking about the drier and cooler conditions later this week.